Hey TikTok, we have a major story developing in New York right now. We've been experiencing some wildly unseasonable weather in the Big Apple lately, and there has to be more to this. I've experienced some intense thunderstorms in NYC before, but crazy lightning wasn't on this week's weather report. Last time I checked, the nearest desert wasn't close enough to cause a sandstorm in Midtown. Does this mean supervillains are back? Oh, hold on one second, I'm getting word from the studio. Yes, no. Yes, sir. No, sir. No problem. My name, I'm Betty Brandt. Yes, you can call me worst intern ever. That's cool. Okay. Breaking news directly from the main desk of the Daily Bugle. According to my boss, J. Jonah Jameson, these crazy weather events are the work of the Spider Menace, trying to make it look like supervillains are to blame. You heard it here first on the Daily Bugle.